Welcome to Love and Money Secrets TV. I'm Dame Lillian Walker, and today we're going to talk about how to create DMT naturally. Dimethyltryptamine. It is a psychotropic drug that is available out in the market, as some of you may or may not know, but it is a naturally occurring neuroendocrine chemical that is created by your brain and through your autonomic nervous system. So the effective question is, how do you naturally create dimethyltryptamine in your brain so that you can have those mystical experiences and you can have that greater sense of awareness and greater sense of perception? Now, full disclaimer here, I don't take any kind of drugs of any form. I don't even believe in taking aspirin or Tylenol or anything like that. When I've had root canals, I don't even take the pain medication. They give you Tylenol with codeine. I won't take it. My belief has always been, yeah, they say that all that stuff is fine, and then 20, 30 years from now, they say that, you know, it'll give you a brain tumor or whatever, and so I don't take any of it. I don't. So I can't speak for whatever the effects are for people who take those type of things, whether it's for recreation or for whatever other reason. I'm the wrong person to ask questions about that because I have no idea. What I can tell you is that I know that dimethyltryptamine is a naturally occurring chemical in the brain, and the way you access that, and you can actually command your brain. Just as you can command your brain to get into theta state, you can command your brain for an infinite number of things. Heck, you can command your brain to stop pain in a certain part of your body. Absolutely true. I mean, I've done it. So if I can do it, you can do it. No question whatsoever. So you can actually command your brain to create dimethyltryptamine in your body, in your brain, so that you can open your pineal gland, you can have more mystical experiences, you can have heightened senses of awareness, more extrasensory perception, increased intui cognizance. That's something that I've had I actually had intui cognizance before I started meditating, because I didn't start meditating till I was in my 30s. But if you have intui cognizance, and that's a term that I made up because when I was young, I didn't know what to call that knowingness. It's like, how do I know this stuff? I'm not doing anything to stuff oftentimes I didn't want to know. And it was I'll have to do a video on that, because it really was a burden up until my 30s. It's like, I don't want to know this stuff. Sometimes it's great stuff about people, and stuff it's not so great stuff. I was like, I just don't want to know. If it's negative, I don't want to know. So the bottom line is, you can use it to increase your intuition. You can use it to increase your knowingness, yada, 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 yada. Clairvoyance, clairsentience, clairaudience, all the clairs. So what you're going to do is, I'm going to put in the description below a link to my video on how to get into theta state, because that is how you increase dimethyltryptamine in your body. The way you're going to increase that DMT is to give your brain a command. But in order to do that, you do have to get into a theta state. And you're asking, what is a theta state? There are different levels at which your brain, it has to do with your brain waves. You have alpha, beta, delta, theta, gamma, not necessarily in that order. But when you're in a fight or flight, hurry, study type of mode, you are in a beta state. When you are in that twilight where you're about to fall asleep, but you're not asleep, but your body may have gone to sleep, but your brain is almost lucid, where the brain waves have slowed down, but you're not totally in deep sleep yet. You're not in delta yet. So in that theta state, that is the prime state for you to be in to reprogram your mind, reprogram your brain, for you to give instructions to your brain, to order it to do whatever it is that you want it to do, for you to quite literally mold the energy of the atoms inside your body and outside your body, because until you put your focused attention on those atoms, you just have waves of energy, and it's potential, it's unrealized potential energy. It's energy that's there, and you only have 9.999999. It's like 9.13 nines to the right of space, and 0.00001 of particle. And once you put your focus on what it is that you want, what it is you're trying to create, whether you're trying to create more DMT in your body, whether you're trying to take away pain in your body, whether you're trying to dissolve tumors, whether you're trying to, doesn't matter what the fill in the blank is, the 9.13 nines to the right, that space, that waveform is going to stay into the waveform until you take all the energy in your body, and with laser-like focus, you point your attention to precisely what it is that you want. It's that focus, that concentration, when you're in that theta state, that will create that outcome when you apply the formula. Just the meditation, just the focus isn't enough. You have to charge it. Like the turbo gas is the elevated emotion of love, of appreciation, of excitement, of exuberance, of joy, as if it's already like you're, it's like a lucid daydream. And when you have that unwavering belief where you know without a shadow of a doubt, you have that elevated emotion, you have that focused intention, you have clearly identified and defined what it is that you want, that is when you are going to pop that into reality. Because now those waves, they boom, they turn into particles. Did you know that? That's how it works. Plenty of research out there, quantum physicists. You can look up, there's the two-slit experiment, which is like, I don't know, I think they started it in the 60s, and they've done numerous tests since then to show how they take an atom, split it into two, and just by sheer observation, you change the outcome and the behavior of the atoms. When you don't observe them, they just stay into energy form. But the moment you have, it could be a camera, or it could be a person just observing it, and it alters the behavior of the atoms and they turn into particles. Instead of staying in the wave state, they go automatically into particle form immediately, just by putting focused attention on them. You are the observer, you are the focus, you are the concentration that's required in order to do this. That's how you create your own reality, okay? So go to the description below, check out that video on how to get into theta state. That will tell you the process of exactly how it is that you're going to do it, the mindset that you're going to have, and then you just do that every day, and then pick the guided meditation that you want to use in order to manifest whatever it is that you want. Okay? Thank you for liking, sharing, and subscribing to my YouTube channel. Make sure you hit the bell to get notified every time I upload a new video. If you have any questions, any comments, any concerns, if you want to put a comment below, I would absolutely love to respond to any of your comments. I do read them all. If there's something personal that you don't want to have the general public see and you want to private message me about something special, go to my Instagram. It's in the description below. You can private message me through Instagram. Until then, ciao from now. Ciao for now from Rome, Italy. Bye.